No car.
Gutted.
Is that is a left mark?
How do you move anyway, yeah?
Alright, there's a left mark. Alright, John.
Cheeky bastards. Gotta destroy some garbage trucks, yeah.
I need to get my jet. Yeah, although this one will go somewhere there.
Beat her. Oh shit. No.
Hey.
A wild dunning appears. All right.
Yo.
Yeah. Yeah.
How are you, Matt? There was rumors of you being dead on the internet. No, I've never been alive on the internet. I can't really hear. Can anyone else hear him? I can't really hear him properly.
You're right, quiet.
I'm quiet. Oh, just a minute. I'll check my audio settings.
How come there's no bots here? This is a fucking dock.
Why does it matter if there's bots in the dock or not?
Well, I'm in the docks, so that's why it matters. I know what I'll do.
Ring yeah, my phone's turned up full. I'm trying to parachute dangerously.
Sound alright, yeah.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
It might be that headset though, innit?
Oh, I've got it.
Thank you, sir. It's now waiting for you at our nearest harbor.
They take it piss. It's like I was trying to fuck him up.
Hey, got it. Right.
Sorted.
Someone kill the crew bus.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I do.
Johnny, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
I told you I'm parachuting. I was trying to do my objective. Johnny was just flying around going, wee!
No, I landed to kill that last trucker. I didn't realise it was killing me. It took me a while to take off again.
Three attempts to do that. Excuses. Parachute. Give my keys a good home, Matt. That's your name. Hey, your keys?
Yeah.
I've given what I've done. I've took a key off, all the keys off. I've given one to each to just a random stranger.
Right, and then my address, of course.
Yeah, and your address. Yeah. Hot luck. Might be the front door key. You never know.
Probably his locker at work. Not going to tell you where that is.
No, yeah, that moved. When you messaged me when I was on holiday, I only checked my phone once in midweek. I didn't really want to read all the messages. I wanted to stay away from it. But when I read yours, I was like, I was had written out this massive message about how, yeah, sure thing, and then I've worked out how much it was going to cost you to fly me back to get the keys and then fly me back to Greece.
We'll split it.
And then I just deleted it and took a photo of the beach and sent that to him.
Yeah. I mentioned to Johnny and he reminded me when I was like, oh, yeah. That explains everything.
You should have posted them back.
Yeah.
One key in a different envelope and see if they all get back.
You should have taken my keys on holiday with you and then taken pictures of my keys on holiday.
That's right.
Yeah, on beach and
flown them back one at a time.
Yeah. In some lounge next to it.
Keys.
Your keys are having a better life than you at the minute.
Hell yeah. My keys have travelled.
Hey! Your life has got sniped. Right, we haven't got any life left. I forgot how to do this properly. Take cover.
Back eventually. I'm going to helicopter up.
What a day.
As long as I don't die. Get in the helicopter, you tit. Yet nobody either.
Pressing square to reload. Wrong game,
Mark. Excuse me. Oh, who
Why?
My bad.
Stop firing rockets!
I'm amazed I'm alive.
Should we spawn copters before they destroy all planes? Come with me, Johnny.
Hey, I'm shooting people properly. Don't blame me.
There you go, Mark.
Sweet.
Gotta get through there.
Fuck me, that dude was taking a right beating.
Are we getting that plane, John? Oh, yeah. Come on.
Show's over, clown!
What should I say to sound threatening? I'll call him a clown.
Like when he says it as well, he's fucking, he believes in himself. The show definitely is over now. Yeah. Now I'm here.
Yeah. So wish he didn't go up against me. Henchman 27.
Get fucking out.
You're stuck on the cut of corpses.
Yeah. Oh, why danger zone on?
I don't know.
Oh, convoy. If convoy's on, we should have got no. It's annoying. Got to Dre's on though.
Where's General Lee?
And Snoop Lion.
Is Snoop Dogg again, isn't he?
Is that, has he changed right?
Yeah,
I think so. Well, like a week later or something. That was a silly idea.
He just got baked one weekend and was like, this is a right idea, and then when he came up coming out, I was like, right, I made a huge mistake.
Yeah. Like, what are you doing?
Mate.
Yeah.
I'm just playing. There's a helicopter. Oh.
Way ahead of you.
Yeah, it was just about to kill me and then it vanished.
Is it yellow?
No, it was red.
Red helicopter.
It's a red one.
Mine's not impressed.
What?
I said you're not impressed.
What?
The antics and the joke.
Don't impress him much.
Nope. Cut your jib.
Told good lady.
Oh, I cut your jib.
Good lady don't make any sense.
It does.
Are you gonna ask how?
Oh.
I'd like to hear how I'm a good lady. Please tell me.
Tell me. Tell me how much of a lady I am. Alright, smile.
Yo.
I'm such a good lady.
Are you?
You.
You are.
Watch me.
Pinstripe good lady.
The goodest lady here. Best lady.
Yeah.
Nice landing.
Cheers. Landed like a plane. Come here.
Here we go. Suicide.
Come here.
Oh.
Oh, nearly.
Yeah.
Nearly.
We nearly did it, Mark. We nearly did it.
They let me get away with more yesterday. I landed on my nose yesterday and it was like, yeah, good landing.
Wonder why you want to do that one?
Wonder no more.
Why?
The boat. It's because of the boat, Sean.
Boat in the bear?
Don't. It's my favourite mission. It's gone forever. I used to love that one. You'd sail a boat for like 5 minutes straight.
I know, why is that bastard not in it anymore? I forgot about that.
I know,
that.
It's great.
Good times on that mission. Elliot flying straight into lamppost.
You know I bought in the bear?
Yeah.
Fucking bought in the bear, Jesus Christ. The invention of party boat.
Yeah, damn right.
Fucking party boat. Was his bike?
I think it's mine.
Come on, I'm gonna jump in anyway.
Come on then.
Well, if somebody else wants to jump in.
Yeah, by the way, jet. Well, apart from that. You're 8. You only need 2 jets.
Sorry, Al.
You don't even need that. Most of the time, the plane glitches out and just sits there in midair waiting for you.
Ah.
Who's doing what?
Me and
Frank. We're gonna jump in.
In. I saw that, Mark.
No, you didn't. I didn't crash into nothing, honest. I'm still right behind you.
I was looking backwards as it happened. I got a rape move.
I didn't crash into no car. All is good.
Car crashed into me.
I also crashed into hell not that long back and made me a tractor.
Should they?
Yeah. No.
Might because there's tourists on it.
Maybe. If I use my machine gun and fire backwards, it'll make us go faster.
Yeah, I'll shoot rockets.
Oh, fuck's sake.
That's time.
Call my car in.
Wait, let's
I'll
get
call
one
it in
more
just
go.
In case. Oh. Alright, there's cars on top of me.
They're already in.
Oh wait, this is my car, isn't it?
What?
Well, I'm sat on the back of this. What are you doing? Go on.
I'm gonna shoot that jet down when it comes over.
Alright.
Jets are setting off from Trevor's. Well, one has.
Oh. Oh shit, I'm in the air. My bike's on the inside!
That's awesome.
Oh, have you got
well,
it?
That's that.
Yep. I flew underneath it, got a sticky bomb on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you get a car, will you pick me up? Because mine's on the other side of the fence and I can't get to it.
Yeah, I'm just calling one in. What's the C on Cabrio?
It's a sports car, I think.
Come on, I just need a car. I'm gonna die.
I'll cover you. Okay.
I couldn't decide which one to get, so I'd die.
Just get any car!
Yeah, I have to run from the police with no car. Because my car is on the
other side
of the
Jeep
fence.
Here.
Oh, you're still alive?
No, I died, but I've
fuck off, helicopters!
Life.
Alright then, don't fuck off.
Come on, quiet, where are you?
I'm in the field,
I'm losing
it. At.
I'm
worried for you.
Who's this coming up to near me?
Drive, drive, drive.
Oh, helicopter's dealing with you, it's fine.
Run this punt over. There.
As long as it don't come my way, we're all good. I've got briefcase and I'm losing him. There we go, I've done. Have to drop it off now.
Well, look how much we contributed to this mission, Smythe.
What?
Look how much we contributed to this mission.
I don't know. If it weren't for us, where would we be?
Britney Spears.
What a copper
thing
we've
got out
of
being
born,
Britney Spears.
What?
Like, where would they be without us? And you went, British Spears.
Smart stream.
Yeah, but only Smythe's holding me back.
Fucking John's holding me back. But why's that be with Britney Spears right about now?
No, not with Britney Spears, you'd be Britney Spears.
Yeah, that's it. Spears.
Like Randy Marsh's Lord.
Yeah.
Yeah. La la la, I am Britney.
Just walking around. I'm Britney, bitch.
Oh, yeah, fucking hell. Yeah, you'd be that Britney Spears in South Park.
What, shoot myself in head but still manage to survive with no head? That Britney
we'll
Spears.
We'll be simple here, Smythe. Should we jump in a Nickel Jet? We've got time.
We have Mark's delivering, isn't there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can see if we can do it anyway. Something to do.
Alright. Yo! We got some right air.
Okay, well, let's just drive around this mountain.
I thought we were jumping in.
Well, that's what I was thinking. Right,
but where
go.
Though? Is this it?
It's the next one, isn't it? Oh no, it's that one to the right. Turn
to
right.
To right?
Turn round.
There's no point, you know, he's nearly there.
Well, it's like a race.
Okay, we've lost.
Maybe.
Well, last week contributed oodles to this mission.
Don't you like
the race, donut?
Well, this stunt we're doing.
Yeah.
Are you watching us, Mark?
Yeah, I've been watching. I'm pitching between you and Mark. You've lost.
Well, we're just about to jump in now.
Oh, yeah, go on then. Good luck. Yeah,
Oh, it cut us off. Almost.
I missed.
Cheers for your help.
No worries.
Tell ya.
That's burning up loads of police near you, B-Dog. Near you, who's somebody, anybody? There was somebody. What? I was burning up loads of police next to him and helping them.
They were me.
You know what's going on?
You shut down a couple of choppers and went at me.
Oh shit. Oh. Judging the jury was there.
Yeah.
I'll call my jet in.
Shocker.
I also shall call my jet in.
I shall also call my
I shall all of course call my duster.
Well done, Mark. Well done. Well done. Well done.
Yeah, get your duster.
I shall have.
Have we all got a duster? We should all take dusters.
I haven't got a duster.
Get a duster. Have you got
one?
You get
a duster. I don't have a duster. I'm not taking
like
a duster.
Like 30 grand.
No, they're
not.
Oh. Get 200 grand.
Such a snob. 30 grand. Not a lot to you. It's a lot to some people.
200 grand.
Be a bit more sensitive.
It's 200 grand for a duster.
Can I get a few, mate? If you're going for that aeroplane.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
What am I thinking of?
Vroom. I was gonna chill in this fire station for a minute. That's that smell bark.
Buddy, why don't you use the dodo?
No. There's no ocean to land on.
So you don't need to?
Well, what else is it good for?
Flying?
Yeah, alright. But you can't even use a machine gun it, like, you should be able to in a duster.
Yeah.
I'm in my jet.
Your jet, sir?
Cheers. Hey, where did your jet spawn?
Hospital.
That's both there.
No, put in. Oh, hospital.
Yeah.
I spawned at that Docklands thing.
I drove a little bit away.
Oh shit.
Already. Oh dear. What's going on?
No idea.
Oh, they're killing themselves.
Everything just kept on blowing up.
Where were you?
We're just ambushing it.
The
like
GPS
the easiest
bit.
Part, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Slight overkill.
Three jets, just to hack a laptop.
Yeah. To be fair, there's a lot of men here just to defend a laptop from being hacked.
True.
Why don't you just not leave it out in the open?
No one's even actually arrived here yet.
Oh, yeah?
But I don't mean that would mean any of us.
I know, maybe one of us should just go down and hack the laptop. Nah, we'll just keep shooting things. Take your time.
One minute.
Oh, Elliot's here. Someone's come to hack the laptop.
I'll do it, God. Slick houses.
Elliot, you fly Matt's plane.
Nope.
Hey, nice car. Can I have a ride?
Ooh. Let's go, Smile.
You could wait for me since I, you know, went down and
fine.
Hacked
right,
it.
Let's chill. But,
you know,
why we need a rush?
Hey, I'm moonwalking in a jet.
I'm flying upside down.
See it on radar.
I wonder if you put your thrusters on so you hover upside down if it pushes you back towards ground.
Yeah, yeah. It'll probably
yeah, just if you're upside down, it kind of messes with your senses. Bombing run.
Mark, where are you?
Anyone want to watch that jet?
Just waiting for Sheldon.
Yeah, I've done it.
Stop moving.
Let me see if it.
Look at the overkill in this hangar tester. No.
Easy.
It's all good. It's all good. The coke has not been washed.
Is there anyone left alive in there? Anyone?
I don't know if there's even any oxygen left in there.
Oh, is he hopping out? Because he's on a first jet out.
I'm going to get that money, but I'm not going to let you blow my jet out.
No, I'm not going to. I'll stop firing. That's what I'm saying.
Someone random has just gone into this helicopter. An NPC just randomly got in it.
Cheeky bastard.
I know. We could have wanted to use that.
Well, thanks for your help, guys. Good team effort here.
I can't see out my front window because I'm getting smashed.
My jet died, but I'm flying too close to the ground. I tried to eject, but I still died.
Yeah!
Hey.
I made it into the cutscene.
I didn't get a cutscene.
Put some clothes on, B-Dog. Fuck's sake, man.
I'm the warrior. And you got a warrior? Yeah. Everyone's got a warrior.
Everyone! Warrior up!
Hey, yeah, everyone warrior up.
Who wants to come on the boat with me?
I'm alright.
I'll come on boat.
I'll come on boat. I'll just go on
boat.
You've
already said you're alright, you can't say you're alright.
We all should just go.
I know. Then who's going to do the mission?
Okay. Do it self.
Nah, it's alright. I'm going to give the boat a rest.
Why? What's wrong with you?
Just, you know, seen that coast a few times.
What's the different coast?
There's not really much to it.
Is that a different boat?
The other ones are boring.
Go on,
get this,
the
only other one boat, innit? It's just a boat that... Oh.
Get a tug.
Buy a super boat.
Oh, we all warrior.
I'm a warrior.
Oh, shit, yeah.
What are you on about, warrior? What are you on about?
We're all dressed as warriors.
Yeah.
Right, I'm warrior.
Yeah.
I'm coming over the warrior style.
Just mean being in your pants.
Show the warrior.
Yeah,
it's more than just being in your pants.
Just being in your pants.
It's more than that. Much more.
We've got gloves. We've got a nice medallion. We've got sandals.
And my
headphones.
Sunglasses. The very short shorts.
And then there's Smythe.
Wow.
Yeah! Yeah, you look ridiculous. I'm not doing that.
Why? You just want to be different, Matt. That's your problem.
Huh?
You just want to be different. Not fit in like everyone else.
I don't want to be different. Yeah, you're very different looking like that. You all look very, very different.
Yeah, whatever.
You did a very good war ride to stay on, and then you crashed off your bike in front of me, so I ran over your head.
I was running back to my bike after falling off it.
Shall we go to a different one if he's going to that one, Matt?
Well, I'm going to go, I'm just going to get my jet, for me.
Same.
Whoa. Nice driving there, Smythe. Thanks for that.
But why are you on a fucking bike?
I don't know, I just couldn't be able to change it.
Oh, bollocks!
What?
I've landed in a tennis court. Nah, my car's trapped in here.
Oh. That's good.
Blow it up?
No.
Why?
Because there's no point in doing this mission, I may as well just quit.
Don't blow it up then, set fire to it and then run.
You're ridiculous, you are.
Yeah, how do you get your car stuck in a fucking tennis court? Ridiculous. Flying warrior. So you don't want that boat then, Matt?
No, I'm gonna get it, don't worry about it.
Alright.
Nice boat, dickhead.
Thank
you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is ready for you at our
nearest airfield. Oh dear. Nice flying. Well done. Yeah, yeah. There may
have been a crane there. I see the crane, yeah. Oh shit. My jet's cut out.
Where is it, this one?
I didn't mean anybody else. He's in the, I think he's just like stood inside a advertising board kind of thing. Yeah, I think he is actually.
There's one that's in that garage that I'm not gonna be able to get.
I'm on game.
Oh, whose car was that? No. Elliot's. Oh, I didn't know you were down there. It's $3,000. Bollocks.
This is where mine. Oh, Johnny's.
Could be worse, yeah.
But nice.
How about me?
That was Bruna.
What?
Yeah.
I put a mark doing a fake dog noise.
Yeah, like, not to do with me.
Oh, I was just going for that one. We're driving.
Oh, no!
Yeah, I'll have to kill him. Oh,
a spire came out of nowhere.
I've been driving to this guy all this time.
Fucking hell. Did I get him?
Yeah.
Well. Right, then we'll get the other.
I'm trying if I can see him.
Do it.
The fuck is he?
He's on the balcony, I think.
Nah, he's behind the house. Yeah, he's on the balcony. It's the other side, Johnny. Oh, watch out.
Ah.
Yeah, he's down on there. Use your cannon.
Nice one.
Fuck's sake.
Well, I ain't gonna make this.
And we'll land it. I'm landed it! Ah!
Landed it. Watch out, Johnny.
Ooh. Why are the police here? No, I have to be
there. Just be there if you where I were.
I died.
Your plane's still there outside Martin's house.
It's blown up. I thought I landed it fine, and then as I jumped out it blew up.
It looks fine on my screen.
Strange.
Yeah.
You are.
Seems weird getting more than one kill on that mission.
How did I get none? I shot the dude in the fucking mall.
In the what?
Shopping centre.
Good, that's what I thought you said.
American bastard.
In the mall!
Better to be from Rubber Room.
Not really. You said you'd prefer to be American than from Rubber Room?
Mm-hmm.
For you.
Rather be African than come from Rubber Room.
Why would I try and be African?
No, I'll throw away Africa. It's just part of the film.
So what do you mean then? What do you mean by that?
Yeah.
Most of it's
poverty.
Exactly,
what do you mean exactly?
Come on, Mark.
I've just said, most of it's in poverty.
No, what's that got to do with Africa?
So you live in the manor?
That is there.
It's about third world, it's just the English ghetto.
Man, people in glass houses, Mark, you know what I mean?
Rotherham's rich as fuck. How do you think we got fucking gold streets?
Exactly. Overflowing with it.
Gold streets don't come for free.
Explains it, a lot of pedos then, going in for them rich kids.
This isn't my car.
No, it isn't, it's mine.
Well, Mark.
Oh, bollocks. Well, I've just accidentally thrown a sticky bomb there.
Wait.
Are you getting in?
Yeah, we need to stop fucking sliding around. Stood here worrying it up like a bastard. Oh yeah, and stop sharing fucking Whiskey River.
Oh, it's not on yet.
What is
I didn't think anyone used to go. It's so good on that website.
Why do you do it then?
All the fucking time.
See if anyone does.
Do you get a message about it from the flags? I don't notice they don't do it.
No, when you log in, it's like your friend's recent activity. It's like blah, 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 blah. Whiskey River shared.
Shared with you. Yep.
I do it every time it's
not
done.
Even a good song.
It's no, right, no,
it's kind of depressing.
It's fucking annoying as fuck.
Yeah.
It's I can understand really, if it's a convoy or something.
Hello.
Is it annoying, man?
Not really.
Do I bring it up then? Must annoy you.
Every time I hear it, it just makes me want to kill myself just a little bit.
You annoy me, Mark, if that's what you were getting at. Good jump, lad.
We made it, didn't we?
Just. Good driving. Chill. I think they've got this, let's just chill.
Yeah. It's a good drive. In fact, I've got an idea.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. Ooh. We hope you're very happy, sir.
The golf cart of the air.
Chicken the railroad.
Son of a fuck. Alright, we'll meet you there. Pull up, damn it. Nice title you got there on the back of your neck there, Johnny.
I can't see it.
When I'm press L1 to R1 to turn, your dude leans in the other direction.
Am I looking round?
You're looking to the left.
Your dude's not even looking where we're flying.
I should not be a pilot.
He's like just looking up at the sky.
So pretty tonight.
What have you got there? There you are.
Have we left him at the eye?
Yeah. Yeah, ages ago.
Poor Matt.
Sorry, I'm driving Matt's car around.
It's awesome, isn't it?
It's quite fast, so it's, you know, but it's... How much was it?
1.9 million. Probably about 2.3 million altogether. 2.4. Huh? About 2.3, 2.4.
2.4, I don't know for some of it.
Why don't you whisper about it? God, I'm asking you a fucking question here.
2.3 or 2.4.
It's alright, shit colour. It's alright.
sexically, you mean. It bounced back up in the air.
It's not stopping!
Oh! Don't run away.
You're still alive.
Hello!
Oh, God.
I got a rave view of that.
For fuck's sake.
Oh, we're flying.
May.
Oh. April. Fucking hell.
It didn't stop.
My God. You can say that again.
Press L2.
It didn't stop.
Press L2.
Oh.
It's just like the time that we're in the golf car again, Johnny. Maybe it's a bad omen.
Yeah.
Yeah, stop driving fucking golf cars, you idiots.
Well, we're in a duster.
What have you got to do with our
golf car in the air?
God!
What have you got against golf cars?
Yeah, dickhead.
One knocked him over as a child.
But because he's so...
Did it just go over the
other day,
him?
But because he's so small, it looked like a 10-ton truck. Didn't like him.
No.
It's a golf cart.
No, it wasn't. It was a monster.
Did your dad make you drive around in a go-kart when you were younger? Is that a family car now, son? Don't like it, I'll slash your fucking neck.
No, it's not Shaddy's dad.
No, because they didn't make you and Nick share a bed.
Get in that bed, rat bag. And you.
My bad.
Come in.
Younger rat
what?
Bag.
Did I just kill you? Your girl.
No, younger rat bag. Rat bag and young rat bag.
So when is Liam rat bag?
It could have been Liam rat bag. Yeah, Lee's actually called Lee and Shaddy's called rat bag.
Yeah. Might as well just call him disappointment.
See ya.
See you later.
Ta-da.
Bye-bye.
Da-da.
Chef.
No. Okay, get off for ya.
What's going
on? Convoy's on.
No.
Fuck off.
It's just gonna happen.
Why do you hate convoy so much?
Yeah, what's
it weren't convoy though, was it?
It were.
Oh yeah, that was an age ago, I changed the station.
Did you actually put the Rebel radio on as well?
I saw it near and then when I saw it I flipped back.
Got it.
I just saw Willie Nelson. Nope! That air brakes changed my life.
Ask Matt how much he earned in races last night, buddy.
How much?
I can't remember how much was it.
About 2-3 grand. Oh, 26k, so yeah.
26.
26.
Can't get fucked on, man.
Literally worse than you would not believe.
Was it your first day on the new races?
I remained quite patient, considering how things...
I've played it before. I'm just ready for it every time, every race. Just got knocked off at track.
Yeah, like literally every race.
Coming through!
Still late with that announcement, lad.
I didn't kill anyone, it's all good. I'm just gonna leave my car here on its roof.
Choo choo! Fucking loser, dickhead, I'll shoot you in bastard face.
Are you coming in tonight or what?
Yeah, I'll jump in. Stop!
Oh,
I've fallen over! This is most unfair!
Just kidding.
Right, I'm in. Who's flying?
Me.
Dickhead.
Who's the other one flying? That's gonna hit me. It's Elliot. He's gonna take us down. Come here. I think one's tight and easy. Like a whale in the sky.
Fly whale. There's a bigger player than single player. Nice chat, that.
It's fucked. I'm leaving smoke trail. It's cool.
So the Titan is full of warriors.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah!
What the
did
fuck?
Did you just fly through him?
Yeah.
Wow. Did you mean to do that?
Yes, I did.
What if you find out the Titan?
Yeah, how did the Titan not
blow? Yeah, I
don't know.
Survive.
I hit him in the nose. Everything's good. Four engines.
I took a risk. Fair enough.
You're right.
Fuck you, dickhead!
Oh, I couldn't resist it. You were right there and I was catching you up.
That and you're a dickhead.
And you're a dickhead. Yeah, that's true also.
Ooh, Mark's my co-pilot. I might jump out.
In some ways, it's not his fault. It's the path of a dickhead. He's still got his fucking wheels down, prick.
Yeah,
that's why, idiot.
Got it. Aww.
Still, you can. It'll be fine. Do it as you're landing it. Do it as you're landing.
No!
You know
your wheels
him.
Put in.
Have you jumped that? I can't see.
No. Yeah. It's not stopping.
There you go. Thank you, crew.
It's all good.
I wish I stayed in. I can't see shit down here.
Oh.
You're trying to pull me out.
Oh, I was about to.
You would have got me. Yeah. It was a bit fucked. I was trying to burn you with the jet ends. Get around jet. Quick enough. Barely move.
Bear.
Why? But what's that? What's a bear got to do with anything?
Care bear.
How's that? You're such a dick. No.
I've been telling you this the whole time you've been on holiday.
No. No. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna get a boat and fuck off.
You've been telling who the whole time? Who's been on holiday?
What the hell? Why is he having his buttocks getting a haircut?
What the fuck is going on?
I'm getting on this GIF. Send me the GIF.
No, I don't want to see the GIF.
No, I don't want to see the GIF.
No, forget for us.
Yeah, send me the GIF.
I'm not interested.
You are? GIF. Not Jeff, no.
Jeff.
Jeff Lemon.
Who's saying Jeff?
Elliot.
Fire
It's a fire toy. That's a bit extreme in here.
People that say Jeff deserve to burn. Oh, it's this fucking mission where we can't go anywhere. Oh, it's dark.
Sorry. Wait,
what? You twat.
Well.
Oh well. Pussy life for me. Hell, you love me tonight.
What did he say? I didn't hear him properly.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer joker.
No.
Who the hell is that?
Everyone agrees.
Simon.
Oh, right. Yo.
Yo. Destroy everything. Cover me. Oh, you dickhead, I'm gonna die now.
Still on
us. Come in there!
Too much Leroy.
I killed both trucks, didn't I?
I killed first one.
No, you didn't.
Sorry,
stop
Dave.
Running me over!
No, you didn't.
I did.
You didn't?
I forgot it starts. Oh no, it's not starts, it's brief, isn't it? Where the fuck is it?
Leaderboard?
Info, that's what it is. Info. Notifications. I died, I can't look.
Yeah, I'll have a look.
Oh god, I'm gonna die now because I can't get sit in your car.
I destroyed them both, it says here.
Flying bastard.
No one cares.
They don't. I rated jobs 50, then I destroyed a truck, then you flattened Bruce Mann, then I died, then I destroyed another one. And you died.
Stop shooting my car!
It's right there!
Destroy it, pudding! You kill them all if you destroy it.
It's not your car anymore.
Yeah, it gives you a $1 million bonus if you destroy his car.
No, it doesn't. Why are you lying to me?
It does.
It doesn't.
It does, because it's a new car.
I'm dead. There's you.
Are you still just staying there then while somebody else destroys the other cement trucks? That's some ammunition.
Well, it's just constant bullets and no one
that's just running around doing his errands like, fuck y'all. I didn't want to do this, you can bollocks.
I can't get it, alright.
There's two.
There's two with a helicopter. And they're both driving out of the city, so the longer you wait, the further they're going to get away.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Oh god, alright, I'm going.
I'm calling him a jet.
I'll go and do this fucking building by myself then.
I'm bad.
Why a fucking ability right. Done in?
Call on you, Mark.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm the one that stayed in Matt. The fucking. Calling you off for 20 minutes.
Hey, well, I ran in, no for? One moved, because no one else is moving.
Yeah, but all the trucks have been destroyed, so why are we still yeah. There?
Why are you going to the roof of the construction site?
It's like that time we were doing that mission and we were watching him in helicopter when we got there. It's like, you're going to finish pudding. Pudding. Wait. Pudding. Like, oh yeah.
I don't think he knows what he's doing at all. Look at him just running around.
I think with a different mission.
We're all like a headless chicken.
Do you just
chicken?
Follow other people on a mission if nobody else is around on our team? You don't know what to do.
You see me?
He doesn't bother to read text
right
or
now.
Anything. He just goes on what everyone else is doing.
Silly sausage.
You silly goose.
Why is Elliot driving my car?
Can you just kick Elliot out of your car?
No, he got in at the driver's side.
See what Matt's up to.
Probably looking for a boat. Oh no, Matt.
He's actually doing it.
Still in that yard.
So, put his stunts off of this then.
Yeah.
No, if there's seven of us now.
What are we doing?
stunts if you want.
Do some stunt races. Yeah, no, I want to get better. I don't want to fucking lose it. Yeah,
the editor's out for this. There might be some new ones maybe.
I've looked. There's not really any new ones yet. I found one in about the first 100 fucking pages.
I'll give it a few weeks.
Yeah. Problem with that though, you won't get random as like you're doing normal ones.
You might if you've got better.
Yeah. It's a shame they don't put creator jobs in voting screen. If they're good writer, highly liked ones, why not?
You going back to that yard, B-Dog, and you're playing?
Yeah.
Just to make sure I got everybody. I'm sure this is the mission.
I thought it was
this is right,
that mission
sure.
Where we went up the top of the building.
No. That explains a bit.
Yeah, that's why I was running up. And when you pointed out why you were in there, I was like, hold on a minute, I'm not supposed to be running up here. This is a different mission. That's why I said it's that one where it restricts your movement. I thought it was that one.
148.
LLB.
When will I stop being an LLB at level 150?
When you catch up to us, what?
Yeah, but I'll probably never catch you up.
There you go.
Aww.
Screw you guys.
No need to get pissy.
He was born pissy.
Yeah, he was.
Pissed off, pissy.
Incontinent bastard.
I'm competent at many things, I'll have you know.
You are incompetent at many things.
Competent.
Incompetent.
Competent.
Oh, for God's sake. Incompetent.
Have you got any compressed air, pudding?
Maybe.
I mean, what would it take to get this information?
I like clean dust off things.
Yeah, if I want to clean my PC.
I think I do. Don't we have some compressed air?
That's a cute fart. That's a great timing for that kind of joke.
Yes.
Not sure.
Compressed air coming up.
You can tell I went to grammar school with a childish joke.
At least I went to school.
Because all they did was talk about Andrew Cox called
him. Oh, God.
But every desk just covered in drawings of cocks.
All Matt's drawings.
Always a cock.
Like through school, year 7, 8, 9,
10, 11. You know where his desk was? Because it was just covered in penises.
I'm not a very good drawer.
Just cocks. Yeah, I'm drawing a cock like it's a Da Vinci.
Like a
Da Vinci cock. What the fuck?
He's a savant. He can't draw shit, but man, he draws a beautiful cock.
No, it's like a bad film.
Really bad film. Really
it's a gift
bad
and
porn.
A curse.
You have to share your gift with the world.
The world doesn't want my gift.
And then he discovers that porn can be bought.
Like Quagmire when he finds out about internet porn.
Yeah.
Massive left arm. You'll have to invite Simon Elliot, it's not on my friends list.
So he's invited then.
Is it?
Ten matchmaker for you a minute. Alright. Oh, when it gets close anyway.
I'll close it. Why are you skinning?
No, I was just mean so everyone can join.
Lucas was born on the 18th of January, was he?
June.
Yes.
2001.
Well, they all begin with J's. You can see where I got mixed up.
I can't. I've never
maybe
been
July
stupid.
For June, maybe. Posh.
Well, I can't imagine what it's like being thick, so no, I can't see where you came from.
At least he taught Matt the months of the year in his grammar school,
buddy. That's right, and they taught us.
You're the one who can't remember how many days are in each month. Well,
yeah, I can.
Some kind of rhyme. You can't.
I don't need to do no rhyme.
You're telling me that you had to. You had to remember some kind of thing to remember it.
No.
30 days as September.
Yeah.
That one. Yeah.
I don't even know that rhyme. I've heard it, I don't know it. I think you're getting me confused with somebody else.
Yeah, because there was one time when I knew all the number of days in the month and it seemed perfectly normal to me. Like, oh, how do you know that? I just do.
Alright, it's time to get fucked right over.
Oh shit.
B-Dog's here.
Damn right I am.
Hell yeah.
Giving me shit.
I might land on you here.
Oh shit. Excuse me.
Cheers.
No.
Dickhead, see what you did. That wasn't me, that was some other guy that came into me.
Oh, Mark, why am I following you down this track?
What are you doing?
I can't turn on this. I picked the wrong car.
Picked the wrong voice.
You've gone sideways here, John.
Why are you talking about Mark's voice, Mark?
Sorry, I can't control it.
Neither can I.
I'm fine.
Ooh, fucking hell. I'm here, Mark.
Yo.
From...
Don't hit me, dickhead.
I was just giving you a tap.
Tree there.
Love tap.
No, you wish.
Ooh, hey, Mark.
Why would I wish that?
You brought it up. Like, that was always doing in your imagination.
Oh,
you're the one tapping him.
You're making it gay. Oh, fuck you, game.
Oh, was this in second? Oh, was that in second?
That was me. From the checkpoint. Fuck's sake.
I was saying, why did you suddenly decide to turn around?
Oops.
Catching you up. See you later,
fuck
lad.
Fuck you! I was...
Yeah, ain't funny.
Not a bad third then for a minute. Hello. You again.
God, this fucking jester's sliding all over
the
place.
See that, Lucas?
This car, I picked the wrong car for this track. Just slide it all out of place.
Ooh, fuck.
Sorry, Si. Fucking hell. It's because I thought you were some. I thought you were. I didn't realise it was one of us, if you know what I mean.
It's a laptop.
Did you go off? I didn't mean to touch you. No, didn't mean to. That second time. I was trying to be fair. It was them slow down bits that got you.
I've been robbing this man.
Oh fuck, shit!
Fuck, fuck.
Did you make it through? Ah, my heart!
Oh, my
yes. No!
How the fuck is it that? Did anyone see that?
No.
I drove around the whole tunnel.
Is this laps or is it point to point?
It's a point to point.
It's point to point.
Oh, fuck off, game.
Oh, fuck you. Is that you again, Mark?
Ah, it was.
Yeah, it was.
How many times are you going to catch me up?
And then skid out.
We both just keep fucking up and meet me through.
In a bit, bitches.
I got the comment as you raced it before, and it's never racing it again. It's so horrible to drive. I'd sell it.
I'll buy it.
Not my Porsche.
I sold that new off-road car that I bought over there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
I didn't like it. It's not very good an off-road race. I prefer the Bifter for an off-road
car. Oh, I'm third, yeah.
Oh, the 6x6. Got fucking 600 grand for it.
It's quick though, that's the thing, isn't it?
It's not as quick as bikes for off-road.
God, there's a lot of fucking dirt on that one, isn't there?
Yeah, it's weird to say it's a supercar race.
Sports.
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 Same thing.
Not really.
It is.
Ain't no.
No.
Ain't no all lad.
Nope.
Tomato, tomato.
Not in the slightest.
Guy got your Samuel Jackson there, Norma.
I know.
Shit.
Changed into a skinny ice cream.
So you're looking different, Johnny. Too much salt.
I went to Asia, Africa, for a few weeks.
Don't tell Mark though, he hates Africa.
I know.
Rachel.
There's no music on.
There you go, done in the bike race for you. Show for your flying skills.
Showed in that video of me flying over you over there.
Not right, but yeah. Bye, John. My people need me.
I can't stop.
Maximus. Maximus left.
Has anyone bought any of them new bikes yet?
No. I want the Cliffhanger. I'm thinking about buying it.
If you bother about how good they are, they're not as good as the Cobra and Batty. It might be good for these, level. But quickest, speed-wise, others are better.
Well, it don't matter if catch-up's on, really.
You know, that guy was about 4.6 as his number. Level.
Oh, yeah. He's almost got the same name as Jake. It's Spider King 2004.
Well, that's Reese, but you know.
Yeah.
God, Johnny, that's the other one. God, fucking hell.
Yeah.
Yeah, you fucking tell him.
You.
What?
Mixing your kids up like that.
I don't know.
Dino Belgium.
Tour.
Fucking Dino Belgium is driving with us.
Fucking Dino Belgium.
Yeah. Oh man, I could use the Hakuchar.
Yeah, I'm not using that in this one. I'm using Batty.
Why?
I ain't used it in a race yet. I just want to see what it's like.
It's that or the Sanchez for me, so I'm going to use it.
If you got a custom Akucha, use that.
I haven't got an Akucha.
Get yourself an Akucha,
whatever it is. That's meant to be, it's, well, one of the quickest. It's easy to wheel when you're going at full speed as well. Everyone's leaving.
It's flying time.
No, don't it? That
yes.
One.
Yes. I might.
Not on this one.
Yeah, I'm looking behind me.
You just gotta fly a little.
Hey, yeah.
Just a little flying.
My bad.
Fucking hell.
Ha! In a bit. Hey,
I'm on that fucking roof.
I'm doing right next to you.
Just out of nowhere.
I was like fit six or something before.
Oh, don't fly there!
No, don't. Shit!
Ah, oh, bounced off. I have to do that jump again.
Oh, I'm third, yes.
I am now eighth.
Dino Belgium's first. Oh, fuck, don't fly there. Fuck! Oh my god! How did I land then? I had to fly sideways to line myself up.
I've got an idea of how you landed.
Skill.
Yeah, don't use this bike. It's, no.
Bye, Simon. Oh, you there?
Which one are you using?
That's not very nice.
But you like it?
Ooh, fucking hell. Games.
Yeah, it went a bit glitchy.
Yeah, fucking frame rate.
Maybe that was my flying.
Fucking up the game.
Again.
Oh no, no, not again. Stop flying, you spacker! Alright, that's it now. I didn't fly the whole way.
Fuck this game.
Fuck. Oh.
I keep flying up at the same one. Fuck it. I give up.
Oh, you're doing worse than me for that.
I've not used this bike. I don't like it. Stella, shut up.
I got the checkpoint. I had to fly in a circle.
I
Oh, again, you can't change our position. Wow. Stop flying.
Did you see me die?
Yeah. Unlucky.
I did it on purpose.
Oh, did you?
I'm gonna see how high I can fly on this one here.
Bye, Johnny.
There we go.
At least you're alive.
Made it.
Play for it.
The guy won the fucking same bike as me.
Told you it's a right bike.
I couldn't get the hang of the corner, I kept thinking I was gonna go on.
No, not bikes again.
Putting foot on bikes like a dickhead.
It's because he wants to fucking fly him again.
I like flying.
We're not plane racing, we're just bike racing.
It's like the best of both worlds.
It's not.
It kind of is.
You don't have any guns.
You don't always have guns when you're flying.
You do.
Nah.
Nah.
What about when you're flying the planes in landing gear?
You got guns on your helicopters?
Yeah, but you don't when you're flying the plane.
You can do.
God, Johnny,
if you fly your own.
Honestly, why do you argue? Why?
Me?
Sound ridiculous.
Oh, pardon.
You.
Because he wants to just argue and loves
it's just,
it.
It's just nonsense. The stuff you're saying is not even true.
Faulted rider.
He doesn't care about the truth.
You've always got guns on the plane, always. What about the ones you fly? Yeah? There's guns on the helicopters that you're flying. No, that's not. No.
No, you got guns on you when you're flying, so you can shoot your own gun if you want.
You can't.
Well, I do when I fly my bike by that logic.
I've got an upgraded PS4, so I can do it on mine.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
No, none of
yeah,
this
there
is,
it
no,
is. There it is.
Remotely. Yeah.
Elliot, you're on twice, pal.
Huh?
It says Regal,
oh, fuck
off. Not fucking ginger.
Mmm.
Mmm. Well,
it's a matter of opinion.
You can get fucked in all.
Right now, flying this time. How come you've ran in the warrior mark?
Because my free mode outfit and my biker outfit. My racer outfit, sorry. The light on front of my bike looks like it's just a sticker.
It might be.
It does seem to work. Oh, it does. I just not that I know Belgium off because I weren't looking where I was going because I was looking if the light works.
See you later, dog.
Not fair.
14.
Johnny, what are you doing, you fucking tosser?
You were inside, how could I have touched you off?
No, I was on the outside, you were in the inside.
No, I went outside.
I went on the outside.
Who fell off first, me or you?
Me? You were pushing me off the edge, you weren't turning, you were just going straight forward.
Me.
I was trying to turn right to take the corner, and you're just inside, just pushing
right.
me. You're proper bullshit swine.
Right, we'll watch the stream back then.
Alright.
Ah.
It's going to be one of them moments where GTA is shit stirring then.
Seal alarm.
Because on mine, you clearly knocked me off. Comfy, you know. Well there.
Go through middle one, remember?
Yeah, yeah. Go through middle. Same when you get to them bridges as well.
Yeah, you don't want to go on the top of it.
Five foot in.
What? Generally.
That's the one we've done in the middle. Yeah, right there.
Fuck you, game.
No, fuck off. You know what? Fuck it.
What?
Just fell off the track for no reason.
Did you drive off the edge?
No.
That's
nothing.
Fucking ramp like glitched me off at things, so it knocked me off the side of the ramp.
Why is that seal noise?
Convoy. Actual convoy. Oh, did you miss it, Smythe?
Yeah, but I went too quick over that ramp, I went straight down the middle.
I almost missed it, but I straightened myself up in time. Second!
bother. 13!
Ninth!
Oh wow. Roll reversal. How's it feel?
I kept fucking up. But it feels good.
Yeah, it feels fine.
You're right, the Hakuchi is good. You're right, at least.
Shit.
Patron B.
Hi, Johnny.
Serve me second.
Made more than half of what I made yesterday in one race. Oh dear, Johnny.
What's up?
What? Didn't go well.
Are you on the list, Mike? I'm not sure I can see you.
No, I weren't on it. I didn't finish.
I'm voting for the one that isn't a bike one.
Fuck's sake!
They're all bike ones, though. Say calm down.
Chill, Johnny.
Yes.
You want the supercars, lad?
No, I didn't want bikes.
It's sports cars.
What then?
It's not bikes.
Sports cars.
Shout fuck's sake for no reason.
What colour are they?
Yellow.
I don't know what colour
I'm
gonna
use.
Yellow.
There was one on left there.
Yellow. And red.
Let's go race on the aeroplane. I mean, runway.
Runway. Funny cunts. Brian Beast.
Wow.
Reckon that's Brian's.
Look at him, Mark, with his fucking hyphens.
What a knobhead. What an absolute wanker.
Like kicking him because they're all hyphens.
Yeah, make sure
and he's gone.
Too many hyphens in you, man.
Not just we're trying to with some other people, like, oh, we were allowed to stay. Told you it's a fucking hyphen.
You didn't listen to me, now look. No one wants to play with
any races.
What about Edward _ Sheeran?
Yeah, what about Extreme O-Temp? He's got
and
a hyphen.
Oh yeah, he's got a hyphen.
Oh, these guys got X's at the end of his name, but...
Oh. Level Killer 5. _ mods.
Nah, he's level 5 even. He's level 5.
Left.
Yeah, you're a hard one _ anyway, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Two's the limit.
Oh, you are. Well, it depends how many words you've got. If you've got one word and like 2 _, that's just excessive.
Yeah.
Everyone in Warrior.
Oh, I've got me Warrior on.
I have.
I've got me my Flasher on.
My dude's getting yarded with like dirty lot.
My dude?
You do it chicken dance and just get your right mucky lot. Carry on doing that, dickhead. You're an embarrassment to black people.
Fuck you, dickhead.
That song that you said were on when you went to school was on,
Nigel.
Even though it didn't come out until after you left school.
Every Sheeran's a prick. Kill him.
Mark.
I got spun out, dude.
I still blame you. You were right there.
Cheers, Pods.
You alright, pal?
I just saw him nod someone off.
That is it.
Bellen.
I told you, you didn't listen to me.
I'm not doing anything, dickhead. What are you doing? Prick.
Oh, somebody was fucking.
Fucking 10th and stuck under him. Oh no. I'm gonna get you, Clive. I'm gonna
Same. I got knocked around and I couldn't get that forward.
Oh, you're behind me. Oh well, I guess that's
I'm
fine.
I'm 13.
Then. You're 14.
14.
12.
I'm
13. I'm 11. What a dick.
You started that.
I didn't mean to do anything to you, but you were like,
I got Emma Sheeran back. He
I
went
didn't do
flying
anything
off the
to
track.
You.
I didn't mean to do
go,
all to
me,
you,
go.
But you were like, right, that's it, is it? Next thing I know, I'm tumbling on my side.
That would help to do with me.
Alright. I'm going to show you that recording. Not to do with me!
Somebody's got the same car as me.
Excuse me, pal.
It's the one in first, that's... I was ready to fuck up as well. And myself.
I'm going to land on...
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah! Just.
Sorry.
Oh, who's this? Not Mark. But it is the Gawler.
Matt's in front of behind me.
I'm not doing anything to you, it's the guy I'm behind the guy behind you.
Oh, he's fucking.
I thought it was Mark, but nope.
Yeah, Mark's in front of me.
I've got a target because he keeps taking everybody out. So I'm going to keep taking him out.
Oh, in a bit, mate.
Hey, got him.
In a bit.
Oh, I'm
watch
off.
Oh, where is he? I think that does crash. Oh no, he's in front of Simon.
Bollocks.
Watch it, he's a dirty get.
Better team.
Shit! I'm upside down. I'm on my roof.
Whoa.
All is good.
Oh, fair. I'm liking this.
Back to Matt.
Oh, I went off the edge.
I'm fifth, but it also says I'm sixth. Alright, Mark. That's not Mark.
That's Simon. I'm behind you.
How
many
identical cars around you? So you are.
I went into the tunnel a bit too fast, hit the corner, and I went flying into the roof. You're on my colours. I can see how you got confused.
Yeah. Everyone's got your colours in this race.
Robin
orange
bastards.
Cars, as far as the eyes can see.
I am.
I am.
It was like a
just
clone
like
of you
my
well.
Garage. Orange cars everywhere.
Yep.
Orange and green.
Hi, Matt.
Hi, mate. There's a big head behind me. Not very happy. Oh.
Him in front of you, dog.
Every time, like, I end up just clipping something, just fucking clipping it, and it stops me.
Yeah.
It's so, everyone else I see bashing around. I'm like, nope. Stop you dead, cheers.
No. Yes.
Six.
Second. Oh yeah.
Ten
seconds in front of me. Go third.
Third.
Nice.
Killed him on my corner. No, because I rammed him into the side.
Nice.
It took me out to start race, that's why I was behind you.
Is anyone watching me then?
No.
You know when you don't get a corner right and you end up just scraping around the edge of the sides.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I think I was doing that and bumped into the side of him. He went flying off the track. Like flying. Right at the end. He'll come last now. That was too funny. Oh dear. There's no need for it as well. I just got pissed off.
Screw you about it.
Being 12, yeah. Right, I'm gonna get off.
Photos.
In a bit.
They're back. Ciao.
See you later.
See you later.
So bikes or a muscle car?
I'd rather go with a muscle.
Invited B Dog. I like that.
I've already said he'll come back in the party and go, guys, don't invite me. It's hard enough going as it is. I'll invite him.
Message him, say, hurry up, there's only 3 places to play. Each lap. Oh.
Just in case.
What?
Destroy each place. Each lap. Do it. Oh, whatever.
Destroy last place.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, we all knew. Not anyone had to say that.
I was correcting you shitty to, talking.
You had to, didn't you?
What?
Oh, yeah. Because you're always so eloquent, aren't you? That's what they call you, Johnny Articulate Smith. Yeah.
Yeah. It's alright. I'm always driving lorries around.
No, you're not.
I am.
No, you're not.
On here.
What are you lying? On here.
What are
on
you?
Here. Muscle car.
It's not good with us here now.
Nice.
Ah, dickhead. Is that you? Oh, sorry, Canelia, I didn't know. Bro. There was no name above it.
I couldn't do what to avoid you there.
There was no name above it. Sorry, sorry, I didn't know that was you.
Hewitt, do you know that tiny bit you just drove through, Johnny, before that ramp?
Yeah.
Where you can't move anywhere. Well, she hit the wall and went slow down right in the middle of it, and I hit it full speed and knocked her off. How's that my fault?
I didn't say it were.
It's alright. Remember that. Dum. Nice car you got, Johnny.
Cheers.
Ooh.
Oh, that was me.
Was it?
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, that's close.
Oh, second.
Me.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, it might.
You took me off. Cut me right off.
Go left, Johnny.
Left?
Yeah.
What are you on about the left?
Why not?
We what, might off hit you.
Yeah, hate.
Fuck me.
I'm glad I went to the other side at ramp.
I didn't know that's what happened there.
Not a right close. It's been like a millimeter between us. Oh, bollocks.
Oh, man, I got fucked on the loop. I came off it at like a really horrible angle. Oh, God, game, why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? I hit it right down the middle, driving straight, and it just like, just nope, sent me off sideways.
I fucked up, I wanted corners at him. Car just proper went skidding out of control. But he sent that gif, I'm not going to look at it though.
Oh, Elliot. Oh. Elliot, going to explode?
No.
How long is that?
Dino Belgium's in 13.
Oh. It's weird, on the spectate, it doesn't put it in the right order, does it?
No, no. That's very weird.
That aspect order.
Boom.
Sorry, Simon. I'm sorry. That was I totally thought you were an like not NPC, but like a random one, random prick on the internet. No, I know, but, you know.
He's getting back.
I did totally take him out as well.
But the thing was, I was teetering on edges in web, but I managed to pull it off and stay on.
Yeah. Don't beat me.
Fuck off with my asses.
I made this last boy.
That is.
Loud chaos.
What?
Bottom.
Oh.
Liam's the best. Liam's also got 2 underscores, Mark.
We'll let him off.
Cause he's level
not
35.
On track though. I'm not going to kick him, but it don't mean I'm not going to ram him off the track.
Does that mean you are going to ram him off the track?
Yeah.
Son of a fuck. Well, that's your fault, they kept it turning into a...
Shit. I crashed and now I'm in last.
Got it.
It's all good, I overtook someone.
Somebody on track, knocking everybody off.
Oh my god, that's 3 times
I've just seen that.
These random cunts. 15th. I was in 2nd place.
That person just left.
Was that me?
Not me.
Yeah, that was me, sorry. Oh, my bad! I helped you.
What's she doing? Was that you out of your car?
It was mid-air. I can't help.
Oh.
Coming for your smile.
Why me? I don't know.
I'm gonna land in front of
you.
Answer.
I just overtake you, that's all. That was close. How far are these in front? Quite a bit.
Don't know.
Hopefully they fuck each other up.
You.
All right, go to the left now. The
I
speed
am.
Boost. Yo.
Yo.
I don't think I'm gonna land on here. Oh yeah, it's all good. Thank you, air brake. I might hit ya. No, we're all good. We're all good. We're good. Don't slipstream here because it's slow bars. I want left, Johnny!
What, did you spin off?
Johnny!
You were spinning me, so I tried to stop
no!
you and then I spun you back. Whoops.
Seventh. You overgrown wanker.
What do you mean?
I'm at left, Johnny. Johnny, I'm at left. Whack!
I couldn't do it. We're gonna have them boosts.
Oh, fuck. War.
I don't know why I probably said that gif.
What is it? What's the gif on?
Just a dog having its hair trimmed.
So weird.
Really? Is that what it is? It's a dog?
Yeah.
I really say anything.
Alright then.
Fair enough. $165,000.
Nice.
You picked the wrong guy.
I'll see you later.
In a bit.
See you later.
Right, I'm off as well. In a bit.
Ta-ra.
See you later.
See ya.